Get it. Hello, guys. Welcome back. I'm here once again with Wolf, ready to manage everything. Is that right, Wolf? Look at these eyes. Wolf! A dog. Wolf! Outside the door, over here, over there, is Buddy. And as you can see, we're enjoying ourselves. Wolf, what are you doing there? So guys, once again, we're back where we left. Here we have some painted ladders ready to be placed on the ship. And here we have what we have to do next. We have a lot of work. So let me place the camera on a tripod, gather materials and figure out what to do next, because we have many things to do. Now guys, I have glued the two ladders here. I have four more to go, but not just yet. I'm not going to follow the plans exactly. Let me tell you what I mean. Here, it tells me to place these pieces. This, first of all, needs painting. You can see it's black. These are going to be placed after the varnishing of the deck. That's far, far away from now. Also here, you can see some pins, some rings. Here also. These are all going to be placed after the deck is varnished. So, also this rope and every rope. Like here, in the rails, we have to use some ropes. These all are going to be placed when everything is varnished. So I'm going to skip some stages. Now we're going to make these pieces and the wheel. So let me gather my materials and I'll get back to you to start. Now let's make the pieces where we're going to insert the pins. First, you have to make sure that this is a sanded piece. So, sand it. Let's see what the length is. 23 and 36 millimeters. We have 23 and 36. 36, 72. Now we have to open some 1.5 millimeter holes over them. The small ones needs 2, 4, 5 holes, and the bigger ones needs 2, 4, 4, 6, 8. So 8 holes for these ones, 5 for these. let's see now. Five. First in the middle. In the middle is 1.1. So remember that you don't have to open the holes directly into the middle of the width, not the length, the width. You have to open the holes a little bit further to one side, because one of the sides are going to be glued under a rail probably, so you have to have it a 1 millimeter at least more to the deck. So 1.1 is here. This is the middle. I have to open two more. Let's say here and here. Okay. 4.5. I'm going to copy one to the other. Let's do this one. 2, 4, 6, 8. 8 holes. I have 36. The middle of 36 is 18. 18 is right here. So let's have a hole here and a hole here. And I need three more. Four point five. Let me copy them and I'll get back to you. Now guys, let me tell you something. We have to open 1.5 millimeter holes in these babies. To do that, we have to mark somehow the wood so the drill won't go away, because it's too narrow, too small. So just a pinch like that. It's enough for the drill to stick and do the hole exactly where we want to. Can I have some focus, please? Let him do them all and I'll get back to you to drill them. Let's drill. From the rear now. And also rounding up the external edges. First of all, this, and now this. Ready and perfect. I will do them all like this and I'll get back to you to glue them. Got them. Let's glue them. Now, let's see. The smaller one begins from the point where let's say this piece ends where the door is, and all the way. I've changed the hose and it's curved. I have to make it straight, but now I don't have the time to do that. There goes one. The next one begins after this gun port and all the way. Like this. In the middle, like I see. Let me do the other side as well, and I'll get back to you to continue. Now guys, let me show you something. I'm trying to locate this piece here. According to the plans, this piece, it's I-14. Let me focus. I-14. Preformed brass. This means metal. I cannot find it. I estimate that it could be one of these, but then again it might be not, because these are not, maybe it's the color, but they are not cut exactly as the photographs. So I'm going to make one on my own. Maybe it's one of them, don't know. Don't care. I will make it on my own. Now, sorry for that, guys. The camera, the tripod just caught up on the chair. I don't need too much. I'm only going to need half a centimeter. So let's say up to here. I need to cut it a little bit. This is 5 millimeters in diameter. It won't be more. Just destroyed. Never mind. I will do another one. Where's the piece I just threw here? There it is. So, you know the drill. Let me do it and I'll get back to you. Got it? And I also drilled a hole 1.5 millimeters in the middle. So let's see what the rest of the materials we need are. We need the I-15, two pieces. Let's see if these pieces are here. I-15. Yep, right here. Not much of a cleanup is required here, because as I can see, they're going to be painted. Or maybe I can leave them in the wood color, it's better, since I'm going to paint the wheel. Ulf is just getting out. I'd say, give me a moment. So guys, for that, but Ulf got out, and when he's getting out, a buddy is outside, and at this point, we always have an argument, and I don't want to have any accidents. So, I'm not going to assemble completely the wheel, because, of course, this one need, like I said, painting, and also we need to tie a rope around it. So what I'm going to do at the moment is assemble the wheel up to a point, and I will glue the wheel, this one, later when it's dry, and of course I will glue the entire piece when I have varnished the deck, because I need to tie a rope, and this goes under the rear deck, and it would be almost impossible to tie a rope when it's under. It burns my fingers. So here we have it. I'm tempted to cut it, but not just yet. Perfect. All we need now is to do some painting on the wheel, and then after the varnish is dry, we're going to do the placement. So for now, this one goes to the side. We'll do some painting later. Now let me see what to do next. Let's continue. This piece here needs some wire on the top in the shape of pie. Let's do that. Let me glue it and I'll get back to you. Cut it. Let me focus. Cut it. The trick was to carve the interior a little bit with my Dremel so the pie wire can sit in there. This needs painting brown, so let's proceed of doing a couple of more things, and we'll stop for today. What I see here is some pieces made out of wood. We need a 2x4 like before and a 4x4. Let me find the 4x4. What are the dimensions? Let's check out. 2x4, it's 18 millimeters. The 4x4 is 13 millimeters. So I need two 18 millimeters. So I have the two pieces. Here also are going to be placed a couple of rings, not at the time, like I said, after varnishing. So let me see where to place them in a sieve and I'll get back to you. Now guys, these are going to be placed 2.5 centimeters from here and 1.1 centimeters from here. Just like that. But I have to be above the ship to be able to center it, and I have to be where the camera is. So let me do that and I'll get back to you. And got it. Now, what is left to be done? First, I have to paint the rails, not these ones, the metallic parts, these ones, black. So I have to paint 5, 6, 7, 14 of them black, so I will be able to place them in position. I have to paint this one brown, and I have to paint the wheel only brown again, dark brown, this one. And also I have to paint these little things here black as well. A lot of painting. So thank you very much for watching, guys. Me and my manager here, that goes by the name Wolf. Is that right, Wolf? We thank you for being with us, and we expect to see you again in our next video. Take care, everybody.